Probably an early morning flight.
Right.
There's
probably
Smith.
Left last night.
Here in front, Pageau, and it's knocked away. Panarin. Long shot, the net is empty, and it is Nash who fires it into the empty net. Not an assist from Panarin.
A late ditch effort by the Ottawa Senators to pull the goaltender down by three. And Riley Nash double checks to make sure he sees the empty net. Says, why not? Take that. And for Riley Nash in game 82 of the season, he gets his third goal of the year. Good job by Riley. He's played some good hockey here for the Blue Jackets. Cam says that's it.
He'll save those goals for the playoffs.
Sure.
And it will certainly count.